Alright guys, back for episode 17 here. It's now day, so now it's time to get some food. The hunger bar is down there. It sure goes down fast. Alright. There's a pig across the water, and there's probably a creeper out here. Go! Come here, piggy. Alright, two porks. Nice. Need to look for more pigs. Cow's going for a swim. What the hell? That's a cobblestone block. Usually those are only placed by man. Wait, that's... That might be the other side of my, my other shelter that I made. Maybe? I hear a spider though. Actually, if the spider gives me some string, I can use the string to make a fishing line. No, that's... That's not for me. Alright, we're gonna check it out. Holy shit! Is that a spawner? That is a spawner! Oh my god! I can't believe I just found a monster spawner in my... Alright, I'm gonna have to mark this off. There's a... I don't believe there's a spawner in my... Alright, is this visible to where that... Okay. I've never seen a monster spawner by the surface. That is new. Alright, let's make this pork. Hi, pig. Oh my god, there's a monster spawner by the surface. I still can't believe it. Two more pork. Nice. Hi, pig. I need you. Thank you. A spawner. I still can't believe it. There's a squid there. Hopefully, the, I don't know if this is attack or not. We'll go around. I can't believe I found a spawner. I don't. Jesus. There's a spawner. Oh, funny story. I moved my furnace with the coal still inside. I lost the coal. It was pretty cool. So I had to make charcoal with some of the wood that I had. I still can't believe there's a spawner over there. I don't believe it. I'm afraid to mess with it though, because if I go over there, I just got this feeling that I'm gonna get my ass kicked in by spiders. Because there's definitely a lot of them. I could use that string though. How many torches do I have? 3? Head back. I still can't believe this is a spawner. There's a coal that I marked off over there. Did I say I was baffled there was a spawner? I don't think I did. There's a spawner. That... Oh my God. I need to stop freaking out, but still, it's like, this is a spawner. Track of what I was doing. So I'm just gonna hollow this out some more. really want to, I really want to investigate more of that spawner, though. Damn it. Be a good source of string, and I can use the string to make fishing rods, and I can use the fishing rods to fish and make it, you know, pretty much infinite food. These pork chops aren't going to last forever. This was a lower difficulty, so I could risk dying, but I can't. The system doesn't even let you change the difficulty. It won't even let you change it once it's set to hardcore, which is pretty hardcore. Time for me to get some sleep. Like, real life sleep. I've been recording too many of these. And I need some Z's. So I'll be able to tackle that spawner. And not fail at it. No, chicken, you are not allowed in my house. You can sit outside. Sorry, but that's just the way it's gotta be. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.